Nuclear power plant officials say losing the aqua berm means they've lost their backup plan. Now, the only thing between the river and the plant are millions of sandbags. Earlier today, NRC Chairman Yasko flew over the Fort Calhoun plant, and only KETV News Watch 7 was in the helicopter to see the enormity of the flood. Melissa Fry joins us live. Melissa?
Adrian, today a look at Fort Calhoun's fight against the floodwater. And from the air, you can quickly realize this is going to be a long, hard-fought battle.
This is what a levee breach looks like.
Record amounts of water surround the Fort Calhoun nuclear power plant. From above, what looks like a deflated black inner tube is the broken aqua berm around the plant and reactor.
Is there any thought of trying to get something in there and pump that water out, as that water's just there now?
They're trying to, they believe they can reflate the bladder and
pump it out.
Sunday, a piece of equipment punctured that water-filled berm.
I'd be willing to bet they're not going to ever get it up.
Omaha Public Power District tells us the berm was supplemental, but as you can see, the plant is surrounded by water, an island in the river.
Fort Calhoun does currently have flooding on site. But the level at which there's an impact on the safe operation of the facility is still about 6 feet higher than the highest projected peak level from the core.
But the Army Corps of Engineers says it's watching everything closely, especially heavy rains like we received this weekend.
It's so spread out of banks that's absorbing some of it.
Yeah.
So we haven't even quite seen the gains that we expect. Mm-hmm. I'm more worried about the flashes out of the tributaries.
Yeah.
It's really, it's rain. It is, and if we get into a regular summer pattern, we'll be fine.
Now, Army Corps of Engineers Colonel Bob Rook says as the flood progresses, another challenge is going to be water seepage. Also of importance, protection for the diesel generators, because they would provide the necessary power to keep the plant safe. Live in the Newsplex, Melissa Fry, KETV News Watch 7. Thank